guys, it's Zoe, and today I'm Zeraline. The theme is back to school, so I'm going to be doing a back to school haul. So I'm going to be showing you everything I got, and everything I got is from Walmart and
Target.
Part
of back to school is the shopping. I love shopping. I'm a girl. I love shopping.
Alright, let's get into the video.
I feel like that one quote from that movie Epic is so real, where it's like, oh, and you're going, oh, well, I think that's something.
Okay, so this is my backpack. It's very full right now. Very full. And it is florally, and then it has hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works on it that's pure paradise. Okay, I also got this backpack for my birthday. It's from Vera Bradley. So, yeah, let's get into what I got. Okay, so first I'm going to start off with what's inside the main part of my backpack. So, I have this pencil case, and this is from Walmart, I believe. And I thought it was really cute. And, I mean, I probably didn't need a new pencil case, but I thought it was really cute, so I got it. So it's this teal and white, and I don't know what design this is. If you know what design this is or what to call it, comment down below. So it's just this like really shiny laminated material, so it's pretty durable. And inside of this I have brand new utensils. Those are my bands. I should be wearing those right now. Okay, so let's get started. What's in here? Okay, so first in my pencil pouch, I have these dry erase markers. And it's kind of weird that this year we have to get dry erase markers because we had to get a dry erase board, which I will show you later on. Which is weird because you have to use that for a couple classes. And normally they supply their own dry erase boards, like, and dry erase markers, but this year we had to get our own. So, this one, I bought a pack, and with the dry erase board, it came with just a black marker. I was like, well, that's no fun. So, I got colorful dry erase markers, and they're just the tiny ones so I can write better. And there's orange, yellow, blue, purple, pink, and green. And, a really easy DIY that I did with my, all my writing utensils and, like, things in my pencil pouch is because last year all of my things, like, in my pencil pouch, like, got stolen. So, what you do is you take a piece of washi tape and you just tape it on all your supplies. That way, you know it's yours and you can't lose it if you see someone using it. Then you know it's yours because it has that on there. Also, the washi tape I used is teal and white. It's also that same pattern. So again, if you know what pattern this is, then comment down below. So, dry erase markers. Okay, so next I have just a necessity, highlighters, because you know you always have to have highlighters, nothing important. Again, washi tape, and it's orange, blue, pink, and the average highlighter here, space it. Yeah, so just highlighters, you know, need highlighters. Okay, next I have pencils, and these are like really good pencils that you like, these are the pencils that are like, oh, like everyone wants these at school, because they're like, you buy two pencils for like $5. And you could buy like a pack of like 25 pencils. Or cheaper. so you get like two pencils, but these are really, really good pencils. Again, with the washi tape, they're the Paper Mate. I don't know what kind they are, but yeah, purple and pink. Pencils. Okay, and then just the average extra little things in my pencil pouch. First, I have these two little erasers, and these are for the pencils so that you can replace the erasers, but I never actually get to replace them because they always get lost or stolen, but not this year. Not letting anyone borrow them. Okay, and then I have my rubber bands because I have to wear these even though should be wearing them right now, I'm not. And then I have lead. Everyone asked me to borrow lead. You can guess what my answer is. Well, it depends on the person. And then I have these cute little flag post-it note things. Oh, one's backwards. Okay. There's blue, orange, yellow, and purple. Oh my gosh, those are the colors of highlighters. Oh my gosh, they're like highlighters. I really like these blue, but it's pretty. Anyway, so these are for like marking in English. I did get like 3 packs of these. And then lastly, I just have magnets. I don't know why I actually have magnets. These are probably gonna go in my locker. These are like ladies and gentlemen, that is what is in my pencil pouch. This is a major problem for me. I don't know if this happens with you guys, but I lose my scissors like you can't even believe. Like, I have to buy a new pair of scissors each year because I always lose my scissors. And then right when I buy a new pair of scissors, I find my other pair. That's my luck. So I got these black and white ones, and these are Fiskars scissors. And I even did washi tape on these ones just on the side. And I like this pattern. It's really like florally, but just simple, and it's really cute. So, scissors. I should probably set these down. Okay, and then I just have a plain notebook. It's always good to just have an extra one in your locker. And then I have a giant 5-subject math notebook, and it says math in chalkboard marker. I know you can't really see it. And I DIY'd this. If you want to see a video of my DIYs for my stuff, then just like this video. Okay, and then I just have a white board. Like I said before, we were required to get one for each class. And I stuck magnets on the back so I can have it in my locker. So, yeah. Okay, and then I just have 3 packets of paper because you always need extra lined paper. I'm the person that everyone asks for paper for. Okay, then I just have these dividers, nothing special about them. And then I have a binder, and this is for science, and I decorated this, and it says science, and then it has pictures of me, washi tape, and a bunch of jewels, and I think this turned out pretty cute. And then it says science, and then my initials on the side. And then this one is my binder for English. I just decorated it with washi tape too. And then on the side it says English and my initials. And then inside of this, I have more stuff. Pretty heavy. I have just a notebook and it has another chalkboard sticker on it. Some notebook paper, more dividers, and more of those little post-it note things that I haven't actually opened yet. And then I have P binder. I didn't decorate this one really. I just stuck some washi tape on it and wrote P. So, yeah. And then history, I decorated with washi tape. It's purple binder. It's the biggest binder I have. And then it just says history. And inside this, I have notebook paper and a notebook. And now we're going to move on to what's in the other section of my backpack. Okay, then I just have these dividers, nothing special about them. And then I have a binder, and this is for science, and I decorated this, and it says science, and then it has pictures of me, washi tape, and a bunch of jewels, and I think this turned out pretty cute. And then it says science, and then my initials on the spoon. And then this one is my binder for English. I just decorated it with washi tape too. And then on the side it says English and my initials. And then inside of this, I have more stuff. It's pretty heavy. I have just a notebook and it has another chalkboard sticker on it. Some notebook paper, more dividers, and more of those little post-it note things that I haven't actually opened yet. And then I have just a pee binder. I didn't decorate this one that way. I just stuck some washi tape on it and wrote pee. So, yeah. And then history, I decorated with washi tape. It's purple binder. It's the biggest binder I have. And then it just says history. And inside this, I have notebook paper and a notebook. Now we're going to move on to what's in the other section of my backpack. So now that my backpack is actually able to be lifted by my very strong muscles, I'm going to show you what is in the other part. Okay, so I have a pack of index cards because you always need index cards for studying, for mostly just studying. So I got three packs of these 300 note cards. That's almost 1,000 note cards. That is 900 note cards, but that's almost 1,000. That's crazy. And then I have pepper spray. Okay, so I always carry pepper spray on me because you don't know what it's gonna happen. I suggest everyone goes around and gets a pepper spray because you can find one for like $5 at Target. They even come in pink. I got this for Christmas from my grandma, and I just suggest that you always carry pepper spray like I do. So that's in my backpack. And then I have another little tiny bag, and I'll just zip that. And it is blue, and in here I keep candy. I have a ring pop that's strawberry. I have a ring pop. I have a freaking another ring pop. I have freaking two ring pops in here. Okay. I have one of those, like, whatchamacallit? Fun dips, but it's like warheads. I think that's from Valentine's Day. And I have, like, the most sacred thing at school, gum. I have two packs of gum. Everybody wants gum. So that is what I have in here, and I plan to fill it with even more candy. Because it's nice to just, during school, be able to just, like, eat candy. And it keeps you, like, keeps you awake. And especially gum. I know some people are allowed to have gum, but I suggest mints or something. I think I'm probably going to get some mints. And so, that is what is in my backpack, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up.